Today I want to speak to you about how we could charge a client in a different kind of a revenue model. Kind of when you bill a client, can we have alternate revenue models that we can try for? And one of them is obviously most of us would kind of either give a product and service and get paid for it. That's a very common model that everybody adopts. What about this model where you have a small amount of your fee, which is a fixed fee. The rest is all a variable fee, which is based on performance. Wouldn't clients love it? I think clients would love it. Agar aap wo kar paoge, especially when you are confidently saying that, oh, I will make a difference to your business, or agar aap mere se, whatever, my product or service is so good that I'm better than the rest of the world, then can I really put things in such a fashion that I can have a huge amount of money that is generated as a variable income? Agar mujhe kahin se 100 rupees milne wale honge as a service, toh maybe I will charge them maybe say 40 rupees or 50 rupees. But what if instead of, because of my performance, instead of 100 rupees, if I get 200 rupees, okay, the difference is what I could kind of look at. So I'll give an example quickly, what I meant by that. Example, by the way, first kind of billing I would say is, what about profit sharing on cost savings for a company? Example, I'm working on something right now on with a potential client who will be helping do this along with someone, is we're looking at procurement for this client. And procurement is, suppose he's spending 100 rupees currently in his procurement. We're trying to tell the person who's trying to work with us, the vendor or the partner, that, you know what, can you help us if you're going to do 100 rupees? This is anyway what you're spending. This is our baseline. Agar aap humko 100 rupees ki saving cost ke upar, if you can make that cost at 95 rupees, keeping everything else same, that 5 rupees that you save, maybe 20% of that, we will give it to you. So 1 rupee, we will give it to you as a profit sharing if you can help us get that cost low. Can you think of it? And you think of something in your business which could be applied like that. Think of it. Can you look at your client from that perspective? Second could be, commonly in case of, say, some activity which helps you improve your sales. If somebody is spending, say, 100 rupees on his marketing and 100 rupees ki cost dal raha hai, aur 100 rupees ke upar usko, 200 rupees ka return aa raha hai in terms of his impacting sales is 200 rupees. Now, what if we can help the client and say, keep your spend at 100 rupees, but instead of 200 rupees, I will help you to get the sale to 400 rupees with that same 100 rupees. So, and I will net the difference between 2 to 400, if it is like whatever, it's 200 rupees, the baseline was 200, incremental growth of 200 rupees, I will charge you 10%. You could make 20 rupees like that. Is it worth it? What I'm trying to say is exploring different models in which revenue could be looked at. If you're so confident with your service, why don't you explore such models? Maybe it makes a big difference and value add to your company, and more importantly, to your client as well. Thank you.